Fantastic. You've got pole.
Line complete. Let's review our top three today. Moore, Bottas and Max Verstappen. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry. We'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix.
The fans really seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy. Who would you say is your biggest rival at the moment? Looks like you had a great qualifying session. It must be a relief being that far up the grid. How do you think this team will be feeling after that result? Appreciate your time.
Welcome along then to Sochi and the Russian Grand Prix, one of eight cities in the world to play host to both the Olympics and a Formula One race. It's a Grand Prix that's proven difficult to crack for anyone beyond the first two rows of the grid in recent years, so let's see if that can change today. It's time to go racing then in the Sochi Autodrome, where the long run down to the heavy braking zone at Turn 2 is one of two DRS zones around this 3.6-mile circuit. The other, of course, down into Turn 13. 18 corners make up a lap here today, with an average speed somewhere in the region of 130 miles an hour. Also here, of course, is Anthony Davidson. Let's talk about Moore. That was a great win in the last race. Can they keep that momentum going this weekend?
It's always nice to come into a Grand Prix weekend on a high, but your expectations are based much more on your practice and qualifying runs. So it's the momentum from those sessions that they'll be hoping to carry into the race today.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Moore lines up on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Hamilton, Lando Norris, and Gasly, Russell, Ocon, Schwartzman, and Sebastian Vettel, Verstappen, Stroll, Antonio Giovinazzi, and Latifi, Sainz, Matsushita, Mick Schumacher, and Nikita Mazepin. Tsunoda, they've taken a grid penalty, and Daniel Ricciardo fills the last spot on the grid. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
After the points finish last race, let's aim to keep the momentum going. A worrying level of wear on the internal combustion engine. Let's try and keep the revs down. Early upshifts, later downshifts. Okay, watch your pace. We've been informed that the safety car is out. There appears to have been an issue with multiple stopped vehicles on the track. Exit. Exit now. The safety car is out. We need you to reduce your pace. It looks like there's a high amount of debris on the track. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Job. You've done everything we wanted today.
A great race then, and a fantastic win here in Sochi. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving, nailing the corners, working to the track conditions, and perfecting the team's strategies. They got all of these things right today, and the results speak for themselves.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Driver of the day.
Daniel Ricciardo certainly impressed me today, an incredible performance.
Let's move on to the constructors. No change in the top spot, but with today's points, their hold on the lead is getting weaker. Another team that will be satisfied with this Grand Prix is Alfa Romeo, whose good result moves them further up the championship. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement in Formula One.
Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.